Yo, it's your boy Aaron Max, man. Sunday Services Dawn Radio, man. We right here with my young boy, AO215. You already know it ain't me without my drink in my hand, but where the hell your drink at, Bob?
Drink, man.
So we over here doing the Stop the Violence. You know what I mean? So what was it, you know what I mean, that got you interested in actually doing this?
Well, I'll do anything that comes down to me as a community, I'm there 100%. I'm not worried about the money. No, as long as the community gets to see me, touch me, and I interact with everybody, that's my main goal, man. That's my main goal. So once they said Stop the Violence, and they said do this, I'm going to do it. So I mean, 100%, I'm here early. I'm here. I'm not going to be one of those people who come last and be all bougie. No, I'm here.
I'm just going straight through. Yeah, because I seen the little joint that you did up in Huntington Park, and you had a little great turnout.
Yeah.
Now, how do you feel that, you know what I mean, that these little young kids right now are starting to look up to you?
Yeah.
You know what I mean? Because you know, everybody has a following, and ain't nothing wrong with having a younger crowd. You know what I mean? So how does that make you feel that you're actually, like, these little kids actually see you as a role model?
Well, what I do, I make sure all the time that's why I be careful when I post, how I speak, and I mean, majority of my music is not really that bad. If you notice, I speak about my past, like, you know what I'm saying? And it's not anything that I'm saying, oh, I'm doing this, I'm doing that. Is that I used to or it's not to do, you know what I mean? And I always try to send the kids, like, you know what I mean, the right way to go. Because I never had a father figure, so if I could be that to the kids, then that's love all day. You know? If I could be a role model to them and show them what to do, then I'm there 100%.
So what is, like, the influence behind your music?
Behind my music, man, it's just my life and just motivation, man. It's just, I feel as though people not speaking about this type of stuff anymore, you know what I'm saying?
So
God bless me with a flow and a gift for music, and I just tend to have stories.
Just giving it right back.
And I just get, you know what I mean? Just giving it right back to the street.
So we ain't going
to
take up too much of your time, man, because I know you got to get ready.
Yeah,
you know what I mean? Yo, we need you on Sunday service, man. So you definitely got to set that up, man. Yo, so again, it's your boy Aaron Max, man. Sunday service Dawn Radio with my young boy right here, man. AO215. So what you want to tell him, you know what I mean, before we sign off?
Yeah, go follow me on the gram, man. AO_215. You know what I'm saying? New music coming soon. We got songs coming from left and right, man. It's on iTunes.
Are you buzzing? This boy buzzing.
Y'all already know. Videos and everything coming soon, man. Remember this face.
All right, bro. Thank you, bro. I appreciate it, bro.
Yo, let's do love. So, AO 215. Let's go. What's up? Y'all good? Y'all already know, man. We out here for the community, man. That's what we out here for, man. We gotta stop the violence, man. We gotta make sure we do what we gotta do, man. I appreciate everybody coming out. Go ahead, DJ. Yeah. This just dropped the other day, man. This shit out like what? If y'all know, sing it with me. Street say,
I found all my infinite
stuff. Right.
Nothing up can't get me. Now, wait. Yeah. Ho. Street say they miss me. Oh, love a nigga like me. Nothing ever came for free. All this weight on me. Now, wait. Back. I would never forget where I was at. Motherland, I was raised in the trap. I put my hood on my back. It taught me how to be a man. Watch who you say is your man. Cause niggas turn into a snake quick. Gotta watch out for the fake shit. Yeah, I'm rapping badass till I die. Middle finger to the other side. Gonna be a homicide. Try to take what's mine. You better think twice, yeah. All this weight on my shoulder. Life is like a roller coaster. But you start thinking different. Yeah, listen. They say I'm switching, I'm only committed to what I envision. My goal is to get out the hood, make sure my mommy is good. She ain't gotta work no more, make sure my baby's secure. I ain't never satisfied, no, I'ma always need more. I'ma always need more. Streets say they miss me, hoes love a nigga like me. Nothing ever came for free, all this weight on me. Now wait, yeah, I hear singing it, man. Yeah, streets say hoes love a nigga like me. Nothing ever came for free. All this weight on me. Now wait. Yeah. Now wait. Yeah. Hey, I gotta go. I don't really want to, but if I don't, I'ma just be another nigga stuck on the block. Getting harassed by the cops. Getting booked for 6 feet in a box. And I'll be damned if I be one of those. So I'm on peace mode. I am the glow. I'm like a bomb with a time and I'm about to explode. respect. Hold up, a nigga like me, I like them feisty. Hip hop with them, cause a lot of them shiesty. She see me buzzing and she wanna write me, yeah. But the money is way more important. I paint a picture when I am recording. I love this music too much, they ever give up. I love it too much, yeah. I'm so dedicated, love that they hate it. It's only pushing me more. Yeah, I'm about to restore. Rapping me, rapping, but they should've touring. I just keep winning and scoring. To this trap shit, to this rap shit, I ain't lacking, so what's cracking? Yeah,
just say they miss me. All love a nigga like me.
Sing it.
I never came for
it. Sing it.
All this weight on me, now wait, wait, now wait.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Streets say they miss me. All love a nigga like me. Nothing ever came for free. All this weight on me, now wait. Yeah.
I had my back against the wall, they were praying that I
trying to ride the wave, but they ain't even wavy. Hey.